the party lasted 7 days and seven nights. The entire planet came. The show was ready to begin. The little gorilla wasn't a gorilla after all. It was Pasha, the dreamer, a little girl. The stunned audience began whispering in many languages.
It's a human.
Pasha was frightened, but from somewhere deep inside, she found the courage to speak.
I'm not just human. I'm a child of nature, like all of you. I was called into this festival in my dream. Your dream is my dream, too.
There was a silence across the stadium. You could hear a feather fall and a dragonfly flap its wings. Just then, Jaguar appeared, putting his paw gently on Pasha's shoulder.
I have a dream. One day, all of nature will be honored as equal.
The Jaguar proclaimed
that the human family will recognize the rights of Mother Earth. Stop troubling this precious home of ours. Will you dream with me? Will you dream for freedom? Let freedom sing.